Go away, Peyton!
Fucking amazing movie.
Like Judge can do no wrong.
This motherfucker. Whoops. Yep.
Who the fuck was that?
Some fucking foodie.
Watch us charged.
Well,
press charges on you.
I guess we're griefing.
Alright.
Watch for waspies.
You fall proto, buddy.
I'm charging into the A2.
You want us to be the bad guy? We'll be the bad guys.
Yeah, we lasted as the good guys for what?
About 15 seconds.
He was like, you should have gravitated.
I'm gonna ram this A2. How about that?
A lot of activity around the station, but no unfriendly activity so far. I don't see anybody that's red. I am still nervous. Oh my god!
Target.
Oh god! Fucking asshole. Fucking pad rammer bitch.
So everyone be on high alert for threats. You can't let anything happen.
Fucking piece of shit. Tried to run it in.
Target. Friendly.
Wait, what? Oh my god, dude. He's trying to blow me up. This is fucking bullshit, dude. Fuck!
Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Scanning ships are beginning their sweep of the area. It's going to draw attention, so be on the lookout for hostile action.
Fucking pad rammer, bitch.
Fetter, this motherfucker comes and comes.
You have
an audience with no shield versus on.
What the?
Oh, crash!
Oh shit!
Yes,
he did.
All right, distortion.
I got a few decent shots on him.
I don't see who you're fighting, like, at all.
Xenogenesis?
I don't
he's
see
like, he's like, anyway. Oh, he hit the station!
Oh,
oh, what a dumbass.
Yeah, he wasn't really
little poor pussy. Didn't stand a fucking chance.
And it says that, fuck you, Bodega, for putting me in prison. Well, he knew I'd be coming around soon, so he's like, I better get single so me and Necro can tongue kiss.
Yeah, I told myself I needed to start storing up my balls, you know, get them primed up and ready. Don't want them half empty. Nice and swollen for you.
Oh, engorged just for me?
Yes.
Alright, just opened the elevator. Docking point or hangar? I'm gonna guess hangar because I don't think I'm big enough to dock yet. Or a one because I already.
You to dock. You could be the small one.
Yeah, you could be the docky.
See, I would rather be an outer than an inner because if you're an inner, you're having rough times. No, I think you guys need to enter my domain.
I need to put this out there that every time I post a video, I always use Sincere's face in the thumbnail somewhere. And without fail, there's usually at least one takedown request.
You can't use my
I'm like 95% sure he checked.
Is he subscribed to you?
No. So he looks it up.
It probably comes to your channel as a bookmark. You're living rent free in his task bar.
Every few months he checks to see if I have a video put out just so he can flag it.
Probably uses a reasoning, somebody's in danger.
He's hurting my name.
Bethesda fucking banned him for naming and shaming. It's actually super ironic considering how many years I've been psyopsing this fucking turd.
Wait, Fuzzy, you got the Dior clip?
I do have the Dior clip. Actually, I have it even better than you'd think.
What?
I have it in a song.
No!
I'm bipolar and far more intelligent than you are, lady. One by one is how everybody falls. One by one. No. Ergo Rax is civil. I'm bipolar. One by one is how everybody falls. One by one. My dinner's ready. Dinner's ready.
Dinner's ready.
Sincere, you say you don't care about the game, but you have 9,000 hours on. 9,000 hours on.
My dinner's ready. Dinner. But if you want to talk about something, talk about how Raxus reported that to Google Docs, because that does make Raxus a docs.
Everyone had it.
I'm bipolar.
And in Sincere cutting his own dick off.
God damn it, I missed my opportunity.
Can't take that one.
No, it's supposed to be me.
I hope he did it at home with like rubber bands like you do a puppy tail.
I just throw it on the counter and give it a whack.
Yeah, didn't you say you made someone
Yeah, that was back in it's still perfect in my mind. I hope you know that. I can still see it perfectly every time.
Usually when someone's in my shoes and there's a Bodega the Kid on their screen in-game, it's a very dangerous situation for them. Oh, let me go trust this guy. It says he's a kid. Bodega the Kid? That's a store of the kid? I think I'll trust them. Here's my wallet information. Baby mad. Baby very mad.
Oh no, why the baby mad?
Because she exists.
I'd be mad about that too. Not gonna lie.
Yeah, I'm mad about it existing as well.
She just looks at me, sees my stupid face, realizes she looks like me, and she's like, I fucking quit. I'm trying she to all get a food. She is one of the cutest babies ever, though.
Oh my god, who the hell cares?
You know who else says that? Everybody that's ever had a child ever in history.
You're goddamn right, and I'm gonna do my part. I'm not gonna be the only one with an ugly baby.
You know how you fix that? Get rid of it.
I suppose that is an option. Not an option for me, but an option.
Take the 1970s approach, put it in a bag and throw it in a river.
Do they have DNA testing that now that they didn't have then?
Feed it to pigs so the bones are gone.
Eat it yourself so the bones are gone.
Replace it with one of the pigs after. Nobody will know.
Make like a baby bone broth stew.
You know, these are great ideas.
My god, I need to clip this video I got of him talking to me in his sleep and telling me that he needs a new girlfriend and all the reasons why.
Well, he had like a 10-minute conversation. Keep in mind, his eyes were open, so like I usually think he's awake, but I'm like, no, he don't seem quite awake. He's like, I need a new girlfriend. I need to tell her to go shopping. And then when I said it would be difficult to get a new girlfriend, he said it'd be very easy. The first one that lets him. Like fucker. I'm like, oh, okay, cool. Honestly, the line I hear almost every time I try to wake him up is that I cannot serve the one purpose that he has me for, but he has no idea what I'm talking about. And he has no idea what he's talking about. So we're still trying to figure out what that one purpose is.
Women are stupid and I don't respect
vagina. Vagina.
Come to my house, I'll slit your fucking throat. If you enter my door, why don't you shut the fuck up, loser? Fuck off, you fuck off, fuck off. Hey, learn how to fucking know. Fuck off, racist. You and your fucking idiot friends, fuck you.
That's never gonna get old.
Actually, I've been being nice lately. I've been trying to be good, and it's really unnatural for me. I think I might go to heaven, just so I can throw all the angels back down.
Yeah, the old school group of humans that existed, like, I was at this class one time, and it was, like, a lot of mixed ages, and I was probably the youngest person in there at the time, and I was, like, 30, but there's this dude in there. He must have been like 50, 60. He said the word retarded, but he was like using it correctly about tree growth, right? He's like, yeah, the soil's contaminated. It retarded the tree growth. And this whole class had like a very mixed audience. But one thing they were like unanimously against was that word, except for me. I'm just sitting there. I'm like, yeah, that's how you use that word, right? Like, it's not offensive. It's like, look it up. Like, read the definition. But everybody started treating him differently. But I treated him with more respect. Basically, I just started talking to him after the class because I'm like, oh, this guy's based. But yeah, the whole class, with the exception of like me and that dude, it was all just like these hippie women. They're like, I'm gonna take a tree class. They like trees. And then they get there and they're like, some dude drops the R word. They're like, this isn't what I signed out for. Have you ever considered that maybe you're the R word?
Actually, though, that's why I could never stand like being wheelchair bound or something like that. All these people that come in and see that white knight and like,
oh, you have no idea what he's going through.
That kind of shit.
Oh, that reminds me of this fucking, exactly what you're talking about. Like, I was working at this place and this dude got into this car accident. And so he was wheelchair bound for like, I don't know, 3 or 4 months until his leg healed. I noticed over the course of that time, people in the office would talk to him different than they did 5 months ago. Because he was in a wheelchair for so long. They'd be like, oh, let me get the door for you. And he'd be like, motherfucker, I can get it myself. I have arms. I didn't like ever address it, but I just noticed it and he just reminded me. Like, you remember
Necro.
Oh, this is dude, it's lit.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna take care of him.
What is he doing? He's like spinning around. What an idiot!
Retarded.
Oh, he's so bad. He's like trying to like do some spinning maneuver. Like, does he not know that? Oh. Like, he's too close for that to help.
Yeah, I just took this guy's ship.
Is he in it with you?
Yeah, he's yelling at me to get out right now. I'm just spinning. I'm thinking we had to jump down after this.
We're in! We are in the planet hole.
We're under the planet. Target. Oh, that one hit. Alright, that works. Alright, that works.
It works.
Yeah, definitely works.
We need to get people here.
Well, that's their own prerogative.
It's pretty sexy.
Oh god, I hope that guy shows up here. You're gonna clip through and blow up, guaranteed.
Probably.
Ah! I see the red flashes. I see you.
No!
Hey, Fuzzy, stand on the door and tell me what you can see.
No. Got me. No.
You son of a bitch.
Do you guys want to take out the auto guy that's loading cargo right now? I'll take him out then.
Yeah. You boot this guy from the team.
Target destroyed.
Like, is he inside the building?
Yeah, I can see him.
Well, we can't do anything except waste his own time.
I'm here.
I think I got him.
I saw that missile.
Yeah, I got him. I got the cut.
Nice.
Got him.
Maybe I can talk Attic my way under their team. What is he doing? Let's fucking kill him. Ready? One.
No, no,
two.
Yeah. Don't do it, you cunts!
Let's see how many homicide charges. I was fucking with one of those Borealis cunts on Reddit earlier.
Looking at your post history, you're nothing but a lonely troll!
I could hold that all the time.
Are we in the planet?
Yeah. we're shooting anything that's supposed to jump down. If you're not us, you don't. Let's just kill them. Because they just wasted all their time. And
no, I want to kill them.
I do too. If we strand them, then yeah. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Deleted.
Yeah, I just took a ship. I just took a ship. I set to self-destruct.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm gonna die. Oh? I lived! I lived!
It's low gravity.
Wait, did he live? Is Parallax alive?
Parallax is right here, just sliding around.
There's like a wall here, I'm trying to climb over.
They pushed my shit in!
Yep. Are you dead? Are you dead? Are you dead? Are you dead?
What do you do? You can't even speak.
What do we do?
They built a wall out of the drugs.
They built a wall?
We're here.
So wait, what happened though? You just got, murdered by a people bomb?
Yeah. They like built a barricade out of the drugs, hid behind it, and they gunned me down like a mutt.
I want to see a wall of drugs. That's pretty badass though. That's smart as shit. They had enough time?
That genuinely surprised me. That's the greatest thing I've ever seen. Made my night.
Alright.
Ta-ta there, Clisher!
Well, as the Irish say...
I'm bipolar and far more intelligent than you are, lady. One by one is how everybody falls. One by one. No.